It's been an exciting series so far as we head into Game 6 in the West. I can't believe the level of play we've seen from these teams, and it's only Round 1. This is Brian Anderson. With me, Richard Jefferson and Grant Hill. And reporting courtside, it's Allie LaForce. Teams here that know a thing or two about ball movement, Grant.
Yeah, they really do. I mean, there's a great feel that these teams play with. Two of the smartest teams in the league. They focus on sharing the basketball and keeping everyone involved. This is a matchup for the purists.
Now, here's Green. Thompson passes to Wiggins. Just five to shoot. To the middle. Curry finds Poole. Over Herter. No good off the back of the rim.
And usually that's a bucket for him, but look, nobody's perfect in the mid-range.
To the inside. Here's Sabonis. And he banks in the layup.
This is where you get Sabonis the ball. He's going to reward you for feeding him.
Pass to Curry. He takes it in. Count the basket.
Just taking it right to the rim, and no one was there to greet him.
Easy possessions like that literally are just a gift. You just dream of them. You gladly take those.
Now here's Fox. Takes a 13-footer. Off the left rim and out. Poole outside. Three-pointer, no good. First quarter and about a minute and a half in. Poole against Herter. Yes! And a nice assist from Fox.
Showing the point guard instincts there. Fox with great vision. A tremendous guard to have at your disposal.
Fox is a shot creator who continues to get his teammates involved as well.
Richard, De'Aaron Fox continues to impress offensively.
He likes to shoot now. Fox not afraid to let it go from behind the arc.
Percentage is down a bit last year, but Fox maintains that confidence to keep shooting. The persistence resonates with his teammates.
The first one falls.
And some consider Curry to be the greatest shooter of all time. And by some, I mean all. And he is capable of getting hot in a hurry.
And so Curry nails both of them. The former home of the Warriors, Richard, Oakland. What was it like to play over the East Bay?
Listen, it was a lot more fun when I was playing in a Warriors uniform versus playing against them. Those crowds are insane. Maybe the loudest in the NBA, although the Boston fans might have a little bit of something to say about that. But I must say, this new building is gorgeous.
Now here's Curry. The three ball. Gets the three ball to go. Curry's got seven.
You do it better than Curry. The range of his shooting is practically in a league of its own.
Herter passes to Sabonis. And just under 2.5 minutes elapsed here in the first. Here's Barnes. They kick it out to Murray. No good on the three.
That's his shot. And one, I'm sure, he wants back.
Poole finds Curry. Takes a three. Can't hit that one. So Sacramento will take it the other way. Herter passes to Fox. Pass to Sabonis. Kicks it out to Barnes. Sacramento again missing.
And the defense dodged one right there.
Not the guy you want to leave open.
Inside. Here's Green. The basket drops. And he gets fouled on the shot. One free throw coming his way.
You love how physical Green is willing to get, enduring the foul and finding the bottom of the bucket. So much to say about Draymond's game. Tough to say anyone else in the league has a larger impact on their team on both sides of the floor.
At the line for one.
And Richard, the weight that Draymond carries for this team can't be forgotten.
The impact he has on the defense alone is remarkable. But then you factor in the offensive ability, bringing the ball up the floor. There is no doubt he is the vocal leader and the heartbeat.
Fox, that's good.
Look at Fox fearlessly going inside, hunting for a higher percentage look.
Curry against Fox. Up top, pass to Curry from deep three-point range, sinks it. What range from downtown,
starting to find his rhythm. He's cooking and he knows it.
Yeah, when he gets engaged this early in the game, it's bad news for the defense. He can roll this start throughout the rest of the game.
Now here's Sabonis over Green. Shots good by Sabonis. Sabonis has got his second basket of the night.
And we talk about the importance of versatility. He's really got it all on the offensive end.
Pull for three, and it's good. Assisting on the play was Curry.
The way that Curry reads the floor, he could get double-digit assist on any night if he wanted to.
Curry against Fox. Shot from 12. Rebounded by Green. Golden State with the ball. They're on a 16-6 run. Now here's Curry. 10 points for him. Green, a screen. Curry passes to Green. Takes the assist and lays it in. Nice setup. Green's got five.
Boy, I like their energy coming in. Terrific execution so far.
Couldn't come up with a much better start than this. They just have to keep it going.
Ooh, he dialed that one up from long distance.
He loves to get rid of it. Fox has a nose for the open man.
Pass to Curry. On the take. It's rebounded by Sabonis. Sabonis has got four rebounds now. Here's Fox. Throws it down, and the official calls a foul. It may be a three-point play. It's going to go on Jordan Poole. And a chance to catch up on some numbers here. The scoring breakdown for the Warriors. And it's a completely new group here for the Warriors. And a new group getting ready for the Kings. Holmes, he's checked in for Sabonis. Lyles comes in for Murray. Davis, he's checked in for Barnes. And it's Monk in for Herter.
We look at the pace of this league, and Fox, he is built for it.
The Warriors leading. Outside, DiVincenzo. Pass to Kuminga. And there's the call. It's going to be an illegal screen.
The screener was leaning a bit right there. His feet may not have been planted. Pretty obvious call by the officials.
Well, guys get away with this all the time, but on this occasion, he got caught.
The Kings making a switch here. Mitchell's checked in. Lyles a screen. And he got fouled on his way up. He'll head to the line to shoot two. That's on Jermichael Green.
Heady play to stop that easy layup right there. I mean, make him earn it at the line.
That free throw is good for Mitchell. Good. The Warriors have got 6 of 10 attempts to fall. And here is Kuminga. Pass to DiVincenzo. Monk with a steal. Now here's Mitchell.
2 minutes remaining in the first 2 minutes.
1:57 left to play in the first quarter. Six to shoot. Step back shot. And that one's long. Golden State has gone 3 for 5 from deep so far in this matchup. Looney against Holmes. Outside for Green. The three. They get it again. Kuminga. And he battles for the ball. Gets the second chance bucket.
Second chance points are always painful. Have to make the effort to box out.
Yeah, I'm going to go out on a limb here and say they need to emphasize rebound going forward.
Looney with some nice D. The Warriors have gotten 7 of their first 12 shots to go. Monk against Payton. Back to DiVincenzo. Over to the left wing. Monk with a steal. Good D by Payton. So it's the Warriors now, leading by 5. There's 42 seconds left in the first. DiVincenzo, pass to Kuminga, shoots over Davis. Kuminga's shot is off. Sacramento has gone 1 for 3 from beyond the arc. Here's Mitchell. Looney grabs a miss. And for the Warriors, their shooting has been impressive. 54% so far in the first. Davis against Kuminga. Five to shoot. Beat the shot clock, but it's off the mark.
Had enough room to finish, and that's one he'll usually make.
Stephen Curry getting it done for the Warriors. He put together 10 points in the quarter. Time for a quick break, then back to the action. Welcome back to 2K Sports, everybody. This game 6 getting started. Now, what do you guys think about the Warriors here in this one?
It's simple. The main takeaway from the first quarter is they're winning this game with defense.
Making it as difficult as possible for the offense to find clean looks. Great stuff.
The Kings trailing. Outside Herter. Here's Fox, into the lane, and Fox powers it home.
Yeah, Fox can be so slippery on the drive, making those little adjustments to get by the defense.
Curry against Fox, pass to Poole, wide open. It's wide right, hits off the rim.
They say it's a make or miss league, and there are some times that you miss. When we talk about guys who broke out during the 2021-22 season, Jordan Poole might be at the top of that list, going from a nice rotation player to a legit NBA scorer.
They grab their own miss. The basket counts, and one. He'll go to the line, a chance at a three-point play.
Yeah, showing some toughness right there. I like whenever Wiggins out-muscles the defense and capitalizes.
First personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Dubs, Andrew Wiggins. Shooting one.
The free throw drops for Wiggins. Talking about Jordan Poole, his confidence never wavered, Richard.
No, remember, Poole shot 33% his rookie season. Lots of people kind of wrote him off, but Jordan's always believed in his game. Took advantage of the injuries to Klay and Steph, grabbing those extra shots.
Now here's Sabonis. Oh, he nails that one. 3 for 4 now.
That's been the story of their offense so far. Getting a number of looks from point-blank range.
Here's Poole. Outside Curry. Fires for 3. Got it. Makes him 4 for 6 from the floor.
He has the fastest shot in the game of basketball. Curry's release is so quick that the D can't afford to lay off him at all.
Now here's Sabonis. The shot's good. Sabonis has got 8 points.
Good play call and good execution. The offense running on all cylinders.
Here's Curry. Drops in the layup for two. And the Warriors lead by 7.
This is what Curry does best. He is so creative at getting into rhythm and staying.
Fox finds Herter. Down low. Rebounded by Green. Green's got his 5th rebound in this one. Poole outside. Fox against Curry. Over Fox. And there's another one for the Warriors.
And his fantastic performance from the last game has carried over to tonight.
He's just riding the wave of momentum right now, getting to his spots and keeping things simple on the offensive side.
Shoots from the baseline. And he connects with a jumper. Sabonis has got 6 here in the quarter.
Showing the concentration, Sabonis nails the mid-range shot.
Pass to Green. Poole outside. And here's Curry. Thompson, a screen on Sabonis. And here's Curry for 3. Golden State with a rebound. Thompson, no good from 11 feet. The Kings have gone 4 for 6 here in the second. Murray passes to Barnes. And a little under 3.5 minutes elapsed here in the second quarter. Up top, Sabonis. Stolen by Thompson. Pass to Poole. Over Sabonis. Hauled in by the Kings. Outside Murray. Excellent D there from Wiggins. Golden State has gone 4 of 8 from 3. A nice percentage. Now Poole. The 3 from Curry. That's his 4th miss out of 10 attempts. Fox outside. Pass to Sabonis. And Sabonis slams it in.
As a coach, you know that you can count on Sabonis to give you a double-double every night.
Curry against Fox. Wiggins outside. Well, teams are always hunting mismatches. Grant, I'll put it to you here. You prefer a speed advantage or a size advantage over your defenders?
Well, B.A., it's all about the mismatches. And going back to when I was young and actually had some speed, it was great to be able to have both. Depending upon who you went against, if a smaller player guarded you, use your size to shoot right over them. And if a bigger defender was on you, then yes, use your speed to turn the corner and get to the rim. So it depended upon who was guarding you.
He misses the free throw, and the Warriors will go with a different look here. Looney's checked in for Draymond Green. Iguodala comes in for Wiggins. Kuminga, he's checked in for Thompson. And it's DiVincenzo in for Poole. Good on the second one. So it's Sacramento now. They trail by 6. Monk with it. Boy, no scoring yet from him, but that's likely to change. Clock at 4. Late clock here. The Kings need to get one up. There's Davis with the 3. The Warriors pull it in. Looney's got his 4th rebound in this one. Pass to DiVincenzo. And again, it's the Warriors missing.
And I'm surprised that didn't go down. I mean, I'm sure he is, too.
Now here's Mitchell. Back to Monk. The 3 is up. Offensive board. Outside for Mitchell. There's a screen by Lynn. To the paint. Second shot opportunity. had a foul called on the way up. So he'll take two from the free throw line.
First team foul. At the line for the Kings, Alex Lynn. At the line for two.
First free throw is good. Payton's checked in for Curry. So he hits one of two from the stripe.
Well, entering the NBA can be a difficult challenge, and age can add to that challenge. Jonathan Kuminga was just 19 years old when he stepped onto an NBA court. When he gets a quality look like this at the perimeter, he can almost be automatic.
Now here's Mitchell. To the inside. Here's Lynn. And it's good. Fought through contact, hit the shot, and will go to the line. Boy, being so young for his draft class, Kuminga has done well in the league, Richard.
What I like is how he's capitalized on his minutes. Any chance he gets to shine, he works hard to make the most of it. That's the kind of dedication that is invaluable in a young guy.
And the free throw, no good. The Warriors have gone just 5 of 12 here in the second quarter. Davis against Payton. Kuminga with a screen on Mitchell. Here's DiVincenzo. And here's Kuminga for three. And Dante DiVincenzo is going to pick up the foul. That's his first foul. The Kings have gone 6 of 11 here in the second quarter. Lynn in the high post. A minute 37 left in the first half. Davis misses. Golden State has gone 2 of 6 from distance here in the second quarter. Holmes against Iguodala. Pass to DiVincenzo. Here's Looney. Golden State needs to get off a shot. DiVincenzo can't hit. Sacramento has gone 0 for 2 from outside in the second quarter. And here's Mitchell. 55 seconds left to play in the second quarter. And the Warriors pushing it up now. Payton passes to Looney, and it's good for two.
Sometimes with that much of a height advantage, resistance is futile.
Green's checked in for the Warriors. The Kings also with a sub. Lyles is checked in.
At the line for the Warriors. Come on, Looney. One shot.
And that one misses. The Kings trailing. Here's Monk. Looking for his first basket still in this one. Picked by Holmes. From deep, Mitchell. No good on the shot. And Golden State will go the other way with it. Outside Payton. Pass to DiVincenzo. Now Looney. To the middle. Here's Kuminga. And again, no good by Golden State. Outside Mitchell. From deep. And that's not gonna go. And so it's the Golden State Warriors up by a healthy 8 points at the end of the period. The flow of the game has favored them in general. But hey, the tide can shift. And more NBA action on 2K Sports coming your way right after this.
First half of this postseason contest, and it hasn't been a great game so far for the Sacramento Kings.
They didn't shoot the ball very well. That's because they didn't have any flow on offense. I'd expect the coaching staff to make some adjustments in the locker room. They need to draw up some plays to get a good offensive rhythm.
Looking at the series breakdown for the Warriors. A chance for them to put away this series. What's the mindset in that locker room, big fella?
Well, they need to act like an apex predator, like a tiger, like a hawk, like a bear, you name it. Well, they just went on a whole safari. But Shaq is right. They'll need to smell blood in the water and have no mercy.
Getting primal out here. Thanks for joining us. Time to head back over to the third quarter with Brian Anderson.
Sticking with us as this round one game continues. Stephen Curry having a dominant impact in this game.
He's hit shot after shot from deep. He's so locked in right now.
If I'm his teammate, I keep feeding the hot hand, especially since he's been on fire from deep also.
Now here's Sabonis. And count that. 2 points and a chance for one more at the line.
Showing off his strength, Sabonis powers through the foul and gets it to fall.
Sabonis is a dominant interior scorer. He's got the touch, the strength, and a wide array of post moves to work with.
You know, for Sabonis, we've seen more teams try and double him when he gets near the hoop, Richard.
Yeah, but the problem with that is that he is an excellent passer and decision maker. He knows how to find the open man and make the defense pay for sending that double.
A great move. I mean, the defense has no response.
Yeah, taking it right to the rim. What imagines that might be discussed at halftime? That's going to be on the floor.
Now here's Sabonis. Back to Fox. Outside Barnes, inside, it's stolen by Green. Thompson with it, he's picked up by Barnes. Wiggins uses the glass on the layup. Wiggins has got 5 now.
The team first mentality of Thompson. When someone on his squad is open, he finds them.
Pass to Sabonis. And here in the second half of play, we're just over a minute in. Fires the 3. And another shot, and he sinks the layup. 17 points in the game.
Nice persistence on the glass. Sabonis understanding how to use his body and length, too.
Green with a screen on Fox. Curry, no good.
And he almost made them regret defending him so loosely.
And Fox powers it home.
Look at Fox get up. Okay, I see you flexing on him.
The Warriors have got 2 of 3 from the floor in this third quarter. Outside, Green. It's Poole on the wing. Thompson outside. And a miss there on the triple. The Kings have gone 3 of 5 from the field in this third quarter. Murray against Wiggins. Here's Fox. Not a lot of room. Outside Murray. Launches a 3. They get the rebound. Shot's good by Sabonis. And now just a 3-point Warrior lead.
And this is what you love about Sabonis. It's his energy and passion for the game.
Now a timeout called by Golden State. Here's Curry. 20 points for him. Just under 2.5 minutes into this third quarter now. And yep, it's good.
Slick move by Curry with the ball, getting the defenders off balance so he can find a shot.
And no lack of aggression on that move. Good for the 2K drive.
And, you know, a close game, you got to find that edge. High-energy plays like that one can make a big difference.
Now here's Sabonis. 19 points in the game. Pass to Fox. Oh, the bucket's good, and he'll have a chance at one more. It's on Stephen Curry.
Yes, sir. Fighting through the bunt. Now trying to finish the 3-point play.
Free throw's good for Fox. Golden State has gone 0-for-2 from outside here in the third. Curry passes to Thompson from deep three-point range. Hauled in by the Kings. Herter's got four rebounds now. Now Fox. He's got 12 for the lead. Gets it. He's 6-for-10 and looking confident out there.
Nice use of the pick there. Fox lost the defender and capitalized.
Poole outside. Puts up a three. A rebound by Murray. On offense, here are the Kings. They're on a 15-6 run. Herter with it. He's got five. Down low. And it's Murray finishing it off. Well, the grimace of pain tells it all. He's hurt. Let's hope he's okay.
And by the look of it, guys, this could be serious.
Look, I'm no doctor, and I know that might be a surprise to a lot of you people, but look, that looked pretty harsh, and he's certainly going to have to miss some extended time.
And the Warriors making a change here. Iguodala's checked in. Just over 3.5 minutes through the third. Curry against Fox. And that's a foul called on Domantas Sabonis. That's foul number two for him.
And just wasn't able to set up in time.
The Kings making a switch here. Lynn's checked in. Green in the post. He's guarded by Barnes. Down to five on the shot clock. Out to Thompson. Shoots over Barnes. And the Warriors miss again. Sacramento has gone only 1-of-3 from deep here in the third. Fox against Curry. And he draws body contact. Looks like a blocking foul. He was in the shooting motion, so he'll head to the line. And let's take a moment here to get your take, guys, on the scoring so far for the Kings. Free throws good for Fox. Looney's checked in for the Warriors. DiVincenzo comes in for Stephen Curry.
Two shots.
And both free throws good for Fox. And the Warriors call time here. Domantas Sabonis with a strong contribution so far in this one.
He's been on an absolute tear inside. They got to figure out a way to keep him out of the lane. I don't know.
That's how you do it, Nick Nation. Show them some love and make some noise for your
team. The Warriors trailing. Pass to Poole. Thompson outside. And the Warriors miss again.
It's obvious they're becoming frustrated. Nothing seems to be going their way.
In a major drought, need to find some sort of momentum.
Now here's DiVincenzo. He's covered closely. Poole left side. Six on the shot clock. Iguodala outside. Tries to snap the cold streak. Good as the jump shot falls.
That's a heads-up play right there. Reads the floor, distributes accordingly.
Pass to Sabonis. Herter with it. Back to Lynn. Now here's Barnes. Here's Sabonis. Out to Fox. Fires the three. Looney grabs a miss. Looney's got rebound number 7 tonight. All right, time for an injury report. Let's check in with Allie LaForce for an injury update on Andrew Wiggins.
Hi, guys. The athletic trainer for the Warriors provided some info for us. He said there's a bit of weakness in the wrist area, but so far no sign of any broken bones. This is a team that's excited heading into the playoffs. Unfortunately, this news dampens the outlook some.
Okay, thanks for the update. Good to get that information. Now we know how things are coming along, Grant.
That's true. It's the uncertainty factor with injuries that can be so hard to handle.
And you never want to speculate. So it's nice for us, and especially his teammates, to get some facts.
And so it's Golden State with it. After the Kings picked up a basket a moment ago. Back to Iguodala for the lead. tries again. And Looney with the lay-in.
The defense couldn't collapse quickly enough.
Timeout call, Sacramento.
Get ready to move.
And the Warriors make some changes. Kuminga comes in for Klay Thompson. And Payton is subbed in for Poole. And the Kings will go for a different look here. Lyles, he's checked in for Sabonis. Davis comes in for Barnes. Monk, he's checked in for Herter. And Mitchell subbed in for De'Aaron Fox. And the Warriors pushing it up now. And it's flushed down! A nice jam.
And that's gotta hurt. A turnover for a free run at the rim.
And now we know who has the momentum.
That's the last thing you need to happen down the stretch. Let's see how they respond to the devastating punch.
Here's Lyles, following the score by Golden State.
Got a good look there, but just not able to hit from the mid-range.
Iguodala outside. Now here's Looney. To the paint. Nice shot by DiVincenzo. And it's a four-point Warrior lead.
Terrific design and execution, leading to an opportunity right at the rim.
Here's Lynn. There's a screen by Lynn from the strike. And it's Mitchell, the miss. A chance at a two-for-one.
You have to find ways to use the clock to your advantage.
Kuminga, the pass to Payton. And we've got 28 seconds left in the third quarter here. Looney, screen on Monk. Payton banked it in off the glass. And the Warriors lead by six.
And I love it. Challenging the bigger defender and showing plenty of heart.
He's not going to back down from anyone. Got to commend the fearless attitude right there.
And here's Mitchell. On the wing, Davis to halt the run. Connects from downtown. Davis has got his first bucket of the game, and he's on the board for three. We're at the end of the third quarter, and we've still got a close one. Warriors ahead, up by three. After a quick break, we're coming right back with the start of the fourth quarter.
And I'll tell you what, this was a no-brainer tonight. Take a look at the precision on this feed. Couldn't place it any better.
You've got to admire the vision just as much as the accuracy. Not many players can even spot that pass.
Great to have you with us again as we return to our coverage of round one. Pass to Green. Outside, Green. And here's Curry. Here's the three. Cash money. Out of his 14 attempts, he's drained nine of them.
Absolutely ruthless. He's not about to start showing mercy now.
This is what you expect from him. Just coming alive and dominating in effortless fashion here in the fourth.
Outside, Curry. And he can't answer back. The three-pointer offline. The Warriors leading. Green, the pass to Curry. Over Fox. Oh, what a play by Stephen Curry. Curry's got 27 points.
Nice timing on the pass from Green, finding the open guy with ease.
Fox against Curry. Fox right side. Outside Monk. Let's the three fly. Rebounded by Green. Green's got rebound number seven tonight. Pass to Thompson. Back to Green. Out to Thompson. Over Fox. That one's wide left. Sacramento has gone 0 for 2 from outside here in the fourth quarter. Final quarter here, and we're just over a minute and a half through it. To the middle. Here's Sabonis. There's Davis with the three. And it's Stephen Curry with the rebound. The Warriors have gone 2 of 3 to open the fourth quarter. Outside, DiVincenzo. From deep. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. To the inside. And down it goes. Dunked it through off a beautiful setup.
And that's how you lead a team. Literally.
Outside, DiVincenzo. The shot. Curry, no good. For Sacramento, they've gone 1 of 4 since the fourth quarter began. Murray passes to Monk. Oh, a clear foul there on the missed shot. So he'll get a pair at the line. It's going to go on Draymond Green.
Man, good whistle there.
And let's quickly check out the scoring breakdown here for the Warriors.
At the line for two.
First free throw is good.
It's fun to see Malik Monk continue to gain confidence, grow his presence out on the floor, and expand his potential to impact the game.
Poole, he's checked in for DiVincenzo. And the Kings also making a change. Herter's checked in. Malik Monk really has risen to the occasion when given the chance here, Richard.
Well, and that's the thing. He is seeing bigger opportunities and taking them. If the coach hands you more minutes, you have to prove that you're worth it. And Monk has done just that, capitalizing on his touches.
Now here's Thompson inside. It's good. And he drew contact on the shot, so he will go to the line. A three-point play opportunity. Barnes, he's checked in for Sacramento.
Second personal foul. First team foul. At the line for the Warriors, Klay Thompson. At the line for
the. And the free throw, no good. And we think back to 2015, Grant. Klay Thompson with the best quarter in league history.
Oh, BA. 37 points from him in one quarter, setting an NBA record. Klay 13 for 13 from the field and 9 for 9 from deep, taking only 4 dribbles the entire time. Only Klay Thompson, guys.
And the Warriors with possession here. After the Kings picked up the basket a moment ago.
Even a half-court shot is a good shot for Curry. That's how good of a shooter he is.
Pass to Sabonis. And he's going to the line for two. The official saw contact while he was going up. It's going to go on Draymond Green.
Well, that was clearly a foul.
Taking 2 shots.
Free throw drops for Sabonis.
Sabonis is a guy who works hard on both ends of the floor, and he does things, look, he does things the right way.
Looney's checked in for Green. And Sabonis drops them both. Fourth quarter of play, and over 3.5 minutes have gone by now. Outside Curry. Back to Poole from outside the arc. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. Sabonis has got 13 rebounds in the game. Glass heating. Fox up top. He's covered by Curry. From 15 feet away. Nice shot there, making him 8 for 13.
The defense was so focused on keeping Fox in front of them, and that gave him enough room to sink it in from mid-range.
Green with a screen on Fox. Curry's shot is off.
It's never easy from that distance, but we see him drill those and shoot around all the time.
Even though he is capable of hitting that shot, I'd like to see him work for a better look in that situation.
Now here's Fox. Pass to Barnes. Here's Sabonis. He's defended by Looney. They kick it out to Murray. Ooh, can't tie it up as that one's no good.
Yeah, and the defense has really got to tighten up on him. I mean, he's just too dangerous from the three-point line.
Thompson passes to Looney. Poole up top. Now Thompson. And again, it's the Warriors missing. Fox against Curry. Down low. Here's Sabonis. And Sabonis slams it in.
Answering the bell, Sabonis big time, guys.
Golden State calls timeout. And let's send it over to Allie LaForce.
I was able to listen in on what Steve Kerr had to say to the team. He actually challenged his players. He said, quote, "We are in this one. We can see the finish line. How will we react? I'm curious to see who steps up and takes it to the next level." Big challenge from coach.
And Allie, thank you for that. Looney, a screen on Fox. Curry gets the bucket. Curry's got 10 points in the quarter.
I think we knew who was firing off the shot here. Curry is just too consistent not to be trusted with him.
Here's Fox. And Fox powers it home.
What energy from Fox when they're up against it, proving he's ready to be that guy.
Poole, the pass to Curry. Golden State with a rebound. Here's Green. That one a little long.
I don't know if he got in his own head there or what, because the defense can't really take credit for that miss.
Herter finds Fox to take the lead. Back to Herter. Sabonis with a screen on Poole. Herter. Yes! They get the go-ahead bucket. And the Kings lead by two.
Pick works well there, but the defense left a lot to be desired.
Yeah, that just comes down to a lack of effort. The defender has to do a better job fighting through the screen.
And he's going for the oop here. Trying to go for a lob there. Excellent defense and anticipation to stop it. Shoots from 12. And it's Sacramento with the rebound. Sabonis has got rebound number 19 now. Incredible board work. Murray passes to Fox. Sabonis with a screen on Curry. Here's Fox. He's off on that one. And Golden State will come the other way. Curry with it. Here's Green. That shot, no good. Sabonis with some nice D. Fox against Curry. Barnes. Count it!
Great to see guys who don't back down under pressure.
He knew what they needed here and was determined to deliver.
Now here's Curry. Poole from long range. The kick out. Curry looking to end the run. Looney passes to Green. Poole from long range. Barnes with the rebound.
You know what? He's got to look to get other guys involved. The three-point stroke is on.
Kuminga, he's checked in for the Warriors. Seven seconds left to play in the fourth quarter. And so they foul intentionally. And he cannot get the first one to drop. Tough one to miss. Second of two is good, and that puts him up five. Time called here. The Warriors decide to talk it over. They're behind by five. 27 seconds left in the fourth quarter here. Seconds left in the game. Kuminga with a screen on Fox. To the inside. Poole right side. Curry against Murray. A shot to stop the drought! Barnes with the rebound. And that's an intentional foul.
Jonathan Kuminga. First personal foul. 15 foul. Shooting for Sacramento.
Good on the first. And that increases the lead to six. Second one is good, getting both at the line. And it's a seven-point game. Curry passes to Kuminga. And here's Thompson for three. Poole for three. And no good. So the Kings win it. They're able to force a winner-take-all game seven. They stave off elimination, and anyone can win this series now.
And really, they answered the call tonight. With their backs against the wall, they fought with passion, and their season continues.
Well, that'll do it for now. Glad you could join us for the first round of the Western Conference playoffs. This is Brian Anderson thanking you for tuning in. And now we present the New Balance Player of the Game, Domantas Sabonis.